Hello dear Cheslavus, today I wanna show you a new game between Horatio Caro and Emmanuel Lasker. This game was played in Berlin in 1890. When this game was played, Caro was 28 and Lasker was 22 years old. After 4 years from this loss, Lasker won the World Championship title as you know. This is the shortest loss of Lasker's chess career, lasts only 14 moves. Horatio Caro, as you know, gives his name with another chess master, Marcus Kahn, to famous Caro Kahn chess defense because of his analysis in this opening. Let's see this party. Caro played knight f3, d5 Lasker. Now instead of playing c4, nowadays this is very popular, d4 played by Caro. Bishop f5, now c4. Attacking center, c6. Now Slav defense on the board. Queen b3. Attacking weak b7 pawn. Lasker played queen c8 for defending this pawn, but that was mistake. Instead of this, he has to play queen b6 and wanted to exchanging queens. After queen takes b6, a takes b6. Although black has two pawns on b file and this is not weakness because of this file is closed. And black's rook is now developed and attacking a2 pawn. C takes d5, c takes d5, e3, e6, bishop d2, bishop takes b5, bishop b5 check, knight c6, rook takes b5, rook takes a2. Now white has bishop pair, but black has one more pawn. Although this is double pawn and the game is almost equal. In the game after queen c8, c takes d5, c takes d5. Now white has no time for taking this pawn because of the mate trade from c1 square. So knight c3 closing c file, e6 defending pawn, bishop f4 developing bishop. Now white straight is knight b5 and knight c7 fork, so Lasker played a6, but that was also a mistake. Instead of this, Lasker has to play knight c6 and gives permission to white for playing knight b5. After knight b5, bishop b4 check, king d1, king f8, both players are giving up their right to castle, and after that rook c1, bishop e7, knight d6, bishop takes knight, bishop takes bishop check, knight g2 e7, knight e5, f6, g4, counter-attacking bishop, bishop g6, knight takes c6, b takes c6, queen a4, king f7, unpinning the knight, bishop takes knight, king takes knight, and equal game on the board, although now white can take c6 pawn. In the game after a6, knight jumps to a4. Now white has a fork trade from b6 square and black made another mistake. Lasker rook a7. This is a miserable rook on a file. Instead of this, Lasker has to play knight c6 for active defense and giving up the exchange. After knight b6, bishop b4 check, bishop d2, queen d8, knight takes rook, bishop takes d2, king takes d2, queen takes a8, and white, although white has won the exchange, the game is almost equal. White's position is slightly better. In the game after rook a7, knight jumps to b6, attacking rook, queen, queen d8, now Caro played bishop takes b8. Great move, removing the defender for starting the mating trade, mating attack. After queen takes b8, queen a4 check. Now light squares are very weak. King has to go e7. If king goes to d8, queen d7, kiss of death. After king e8, rook c1. Now opposing, occupying the c file, g5. Instead of this, Lasker can continue with knight f6. After knight e5, rook a8, giving up the exchange, f3, h5, e3, h4, knight takes rook, queen takes knight, and white's position is winning. In the game after g5, knight jumps to e5, knight h6, and after Karo's move, Lasker, future world champion, resigned just in 14 moves. Knight c8, check, and Black Lasker resigned. Black has 3 legal moves after this check. If king goes to d8, queen d7, kiss of death. If king goes to f6, knight d7, royal fork. If queen takes, knight, rook takes, queen, and Black's position is lost. So in the game, after knight check, Black, future world champion, resigned when he was only 22 years old. And that was the shortest loss of Emmanuel Lasker's long chess career. If you like this match, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.